if you're tracking your workout, functional training, or strength training, and you need the chair, dumbbells, and workout band.
DJ Ken B.
You're gonna put your band on?
Starting session.
Hip abduction.
Work.
done squeezing the top of your leg.
Rather be tied up with calls and not strings. Which one?
Put whatever one you want to use. Put your band back on. We're doing squats.
Student session.
Bands are still on. We're doing deadlifts. Stand up, kick back. Deadlift. Stand up, switch legs. We're doing the same. Deadlift, we kick back.
Starting session.
You're standing on your weight. Your heel is on the weight. Good, and we're squatting like that.
If you don't wanna see me, then so with somebody.
Work. friends.
Grabbing one of your weight.
Rest. Straight up, bend, bring it back down. Elbows together.
closer they are to the body. Yes, and bend them. Drop the weight behind your head. Bend, exactly. Pull up and repeat. Down, up, bending, lift up, bring it back. Come on, see, three more. Good, better. Relax. Water if you need it. Standing back up with two light weights. Just gonna stay there, watch me burn.
Starting session. Work.
Back to lunge.
work.
Lateral raise. Curtsy. Down. Lateral raise. Curtsy. Down. And raise.
Come on, all the way up.
sense.
So, window has hinges. This is a hinge. While your shoulders can move back, so you guys are like this. Okay, you're not even moving your chest or your hinge. I need you to open up. This is just working your arms. This exercise is for your back. So we have to squeeze. There's no one else for the muscle to move. You have to engage it. So I need you to open, and in order to open your back, you have to lift your chest. Roll your shoulders back. Let's try. Keep going.
dumbbells and place it behind your right knee. Bow, you gotta move fast, huh?
Work.
They're like enamel, these cameras on in my grill. Flashing lights. Flashing lights. You got it. Come on, we're finishing up. Ass naps.
Reds. Rinse. Reds. Session complete.
Very good job.
Starting session. Work.
Lift your elbows up, round your spine from up down, bending over like a slinky. Girl, I'm trying to keep it with you.
from the top, round the top of your spine first, rolling down. What are your hands gonna do to put it in the air? Rise it back up.
And release. Good, next stretch. We haven't done a next stretch in a while. Take your left hand and place it behind your back.
Work.
Turn that head and look at your armpit down to the ground. Now bring that head straight down, forward, straight forward. Release and look up. Bring your head back neutral and switching. Right hand back, head to the left. Drop the right shoulder down. Turn and look at your armpit. Now bring that head back center and down. Release and look up. And bring it back. Last one, we're just gonna roll our shoulder back. 5, 4,
stopping
three,
session.
2, reverse it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, one big inhale. And exhale while bring your hands to your chest. And bow into each other. Namaste. Great job, ladies. Thank you. Thank you for switching. And see you guys tomorrow. I got 2:45.